In this video, we will explain Intafia command in AutoCAD. To initiate Intafia command, click this top middle button. For this, we shall use a sliced cube, which is rotated at 90 degree angle vertically. As you can see, these two objects are independent. They are not connected to each other. Now, in order to find out the clash or bound between these two objects, we will use Intafia command. Click here this middle button to initiate the command. Now select the object and press enter. Select the second object and press enter. After selection, an interference window will pop up. Here you will see interfering geometry or connection between them, which is indicated by red color. For this case, the interfering is only one pair. If you have an interference of more than two objects, then these two buttons, such as previous and next, will be useful to switch between them. Here on top right corner, we have zoom. Click to zoom objects. We also have pan and orbit option in case you may want to move around. These three options are provided here in this window because it won't be available on the screen when this window is on display. Next, we have this rectangle and another one right next to it and a circle at the center. First, apply press pull command to all the geometry. Now click interfere here, or you can select from solid panel. In solid editing section, choose the first object. For this case, I will choose the circle since it is in middle, and press enter. Then for the second set, we have two objects. This gives us two interfering pairs. You will have more than two pairs interfering only when you get minimum of three geometry crossing one another, and at least one object interfering more than two objects. Then two red pairs, which is interconnected, will be shown. So this was all about Intafia command in AutoCAD 3D.